King's strategy was enabled greatly by the First Amendment, which reads, Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment, no law respecting an establishment or religion, or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech, or of the press, or of the right of the people to peacefully assemble, and to petition the government for redress of grievances. This amendment was created with the intention of preventing the loss of voice from one of many minority groups in America. Opposite to the intentions of Dr. King, the norm today has been to use the First Amendment to ridicule and oppress ethnic, racial, and socioeconomic groups across the country. We see examples of this most commonly on social media, where it is common to find a black man being called a nigger, or bashing a Mexican community for practicing their cultural traditions, or a Middle Eastern woman being ridiculed for wearing her burqa in public to demonstrate that she's of Muslim faith. This racism is enabled through the clause that guarantees freedom of speech, which, when drafted by our nation's founders, was intended to protect the minority as opposed to keep them oppressed. This altered use of the First Amendment has had drastic impacts on the state of black culture throughout the past 5 years especially. Police brutality and continued overt racism are just two events that have reignited the fire in our community that burns a message of injustice. These events have proven that genuine freedom is still out of reach of our community. Kaepernick began a nationwide movement where willing players would take a knee while the national anthem was played before sporting events, mainly football. The silent, nonviolent protest embodies both the First Amendment and Dr. King's civil rights ideas in that it follows the nonviolent protest as well as the public demonstration of free speech to prevent minority oppression. In recent years, a disconnect between cultures has developed, and I believe that this divide is the reason that the injustice and separation continues.